top 10 biggest airplanes in the world. What's the first thing that comes to your mind when you're thinking about the largest transportation type? It's an airplane, right? Well, even though airplanes are huge, some of them have particularly unbelievably gigantic sizes. So join us and let's see the 10 biggest airplanes in the world. Number 10, Stratolaunch. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Stratolaunch. By the numbers, the Stratolaunch, codenamed Rock, is one of the largest planes ever built. Its wings measure 385 feet across, longer than a professional football field. Its twin fuselages are 238 feet long, while its tail height is 50 feet. As such, it had to be constructed at the Mojave Air and Spaceport, inside a specially constructed 88,000 square foot hangar. This dual fuselage aircraft is designed to carry a satellite toting rocket high in the sky. After being dropped at altitude, the rocket will fire up, carrying its payload to space. All of you have been very patient and very tolerant over the years waiting for us to get this big bird off the ground, and we finally did it. Stratolaunch CEO Gene Floyd told reporters on a press call. The company reported the airplane hit speeds of 189 miles per hour and heights of 17,000 feet during its 150-minute test flight before safely landing at the Mojave Air and Spaceport. Stratolaunch's ambitions have shifted over the years. It was originally intended to carry modified SpaceX Falcon 9 rockets into space, but the two companies soon parted ways. By 2016, it had found a new partner, Northrop Grumman-owned Orbital ATK, which builds the Pegasus XL rocket. Number 9. Airbus A330-300. The Airbus A330-300 made its first KLM flight in 2012. This twin-jet aircraft is an earlier version of the Airbus 330-200, but was added to our fleet after the 200. There are a lot of similarities between these two types, but one notable difference is the length. The Airbus 330-300 is longer than the 200. That's why the 300 has 10 windows extra. The aircraft can carry between 250 to 440 passengers. The A330-300 is flexible enough to offer a range of seating options while consistently delivering high-quality comfort to all those on board. Like all Airbus aircraft, the A330-300 utilizes the fly-by-wire digital control system, but also incorporates several new features. These upgrades range from weight reductions in the airframe, the introduction of modern passenger cabin features, and system improvements to engine upgrades and advanced navigation systems in the cockpit. They also result in longer maintenance check intervals. Number 8. Airbus A340-300. The Airbus A340-300 is a passenger airplane made in France. It was first manufactured in 1993 and can accommodate 295 passengers in a single-class seat arrangement and 267 in a two-class system. The four-engine A340-300 features a wonderfully quiet cabin, a key element for relaxing on long-haul operations. Seating 250 to 290 passengers in a typical configuration, or up to 440 travelers in a high-density arrangement, everyone flying can enjoy the extra personal space available in the wide-body twin-aisle cabin. With wider seats and the possibility of including a wide variety of customized interiors and in-flight entertainment options, passengers can settle in and enjoy their flight. Number 7. Antonov An-225 Maria. The wide-body Antonov An-225 is powered by 6 turbofan engines and is the longest and heaviest airplane ever built, with a maximum takeoff weight of 640 tons. It was built to carry Soviet space shuttles, and 27 years after it entered service, it's still one of the world's biggest planes. The aircraft creates a fuss wherever it goes. The 6-engine An-225 can carry a payload of up to 250 tons, compared with 140 tons for the Boeing 747-800 and 65 tons for the Airbus 330. To carry all that weight, Antonov An-225 has 32 wheels spread across its oversized landing gear. Also, its nose opens to allow cargo loading through the front end. The An-225 has set over 200 world records, including airlifting the world's heaviest cargo and the world's longest cargo. The aircraft holds world aviation records for flying heavy payloads. It set one in 2004, when it flew a 247-ton piece of oil pipeline machinery to Uzbekistan. Number 6. Boeing 747-8. In February 2011, the Boeing 747-8 Intercontinental was revealed. The plane is the last passenger variant of Queen of the Skies and was met with a standing ovation when it made its debut. The 747-400 has 3 engine options: the Pratt & Whitney PW4000, the Rolls-Royce RB211, and the General Electric CF6. However, the engine that has been fitted on the 747-8 created a new problem. The large size and design of GE's GE&X meant that the setup had to change. It can accommodate 700 passengers if a single-class system is followed, While 600 seats are available in a double-class configuration, the plane has a travel range of 8,000 nautical miles or 14,816 kilometers. Boeing plans to replace 747-8 with a brand new Boeing 777X, which is expected to enter service in 2022. Number 5. Boeing 747-400. The Boeing 747-400 is a passenger plane made in the United States by Boeing that can accommodate 416 passengers in a 3-class setup, 524 in a 2-class setup, and 660 in an all-economy cabin. It has a travel range of 7,260 nautical miles, or 13,446 kilometers. Its inaugural flight was on April 28, 1988. The 747-400, with many structural and electronics improvements, was a major development of the 747 series. It is the best-selling model of the Boeing family and one of the most famous biggest airplanes in the world. Number 4. Antonov An-124. The An-124, also known as Antonov An-124 Ruslan, is one of the largest aircraft in the world, specifically designed for carrying heavy or bulky loads. It is equipped with a high volume of cargo capacity, drive-on loading ramps, and a variety of built-in freight handling equipment. The jet was manufactured between 1982 and 2014, and in total, 55 were built. The aircraft fuselage has a double deck layout. The cockpit, the relief crew compartment, and the troop cabin with 88 seats are on the upper deck. The lower deck is the cargo hold. The flight deck has crew stations arranged in pairs for 6 crew: the pilot and the co-pilot, 2 flight engineers, the navigator, and the communications officer. The loadmaster station is located in the lobby deck. The AN-124 aircraft is fitted with a relatively thick swept-back supercritical wing to give high aerodynamic efficiency and, consequently, a long flight range. And by the way, the jet was a key player in Cold War aviation, a strategic coup for the Soviets that won international attention and several world records. Number 3. Beluga XL. The A330-743L, or as it's affectionately known, the Beluga XL, is based on Airbus's A330-200 airliner, but heavily modified to carry oversized cargo like parts for smaller aircraft. The XL is powered by twin Rolls-Royce Trent 700 turbofan engines and features a lowered cockpit and colossal cargo bay. At 63 meters long, which is 7 more than the Beluga 1.0, and 8 meters wide, compared to 7, it has the largest cross-section of any cargo aircraft in the world, full stop. Plus, it can carry 2 A350-XWB wings. The old Beluga, by comparison, could only carry 1 such wing, hence what Airbus says is the XL's additional 30% transport capacity. At nearly 62 feet high, the XL stands a good 6 feet taller than the original Beluga. With a max payload of 51 tons, the equivalent of 7 elephants, a range of 2,200 nautical miles, and a cruising speed of Mach 0.69, the XL is designed to fly more than 4 million miles a year. Number 2. Lockheed C-5 Galaxy. The Lockheed Martin C-5B Galaxy strategic transport aircraft first entered service with the U.S. Air Force in 1986. The C-5B is capable of carrying a maximum payload up to 118,387 kilograms to a range of 5,526 kilometers, which can be extended by in-flight refueling. The heavy logistic transport aircraft is of cantilever high-wing monoplane design, with a fail-safe semi-monocoque aluminum alloy fuselage. It's actually pretty hard to wrap your head around the sheer size of the C-5. The most recent version, the C-5M, is 247 feet long. That's 12 feet longer than the Airbus A380 Super Jumbo civilian jetliner. It has a wingspan of 222.8 feet, with each wing as long as a basketball court. The aircraft stands 65 feet tall, the equivalent of a 6.5-story building. The C-5 was built to carry more cargo than any other plane. The C-5M can lift more than 250,000 pounds, and the approximately 34,000 cubic foot cargo bay is large enough to contain 1 tank, 6 helicopters, or 24,844 746 ping pong balls. Number 1. Hybrid Air Vehicles Airlander 10. Hybrid Air Vehicles Airlander 10 is a hybrid airship designed and built by British manufacturer HAV. Comprising a helium airship with auxiliary wing and tail surfaces, it flies using both aerostatic and aerodynamic lift and is powered by 4 diesel engine-driven propellers. The Airlander 10 has a claim to the title of the world's largest flying machine. Airlander 10 has multiple potential applications: defense and security, logistics, luxury travel, maritime and coast guards, and transportation for private clients, according to its maker. And these uses can all be achieved with different interiors and accessories. Unlike jets, yachts, or helicopters, This aircraft can take off and land from land, ice, or desert environments because it doesn't need the typical takeoff and landing infrastructures. This also makes it cheaper to operate. And the best part? This cabin is customizable and can include options such as in-flight Wi-Fi. Can you believe that? Which airplane did you like the most? Make sure you subscribe to our channel and turn on your post notifications so you never miss a video from us. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching.